My name is Derek Loxton. I am a U.S. Paralympic athlete, and I'm getting ready to go to Paris for my first Paralympic Games. In 2018, I was involved in a train accident that caused me to lose the lower half of my left leg. I was originally a football player before my accident, getting ready to, you know, have a breakout year in football. And after my accident, that kind of just destroyed my dreams. And I didn't really think I had, you know, much to give and much to look forward to in life in general. My eyes were open once I got united with my team and was able to play football again. The first day I walked into Mercy, I was still going through a lot mentally. My first few therapy sessions reminded me of who I am as a person. I was able to be myself. I appreciate the Mercy therapy team. You guys have been amazing to me, man. It's all about growing each and every day, striving to become better mentally and physically, spiritually, trying to, you know, grow as a person, but also being able to help others too along the way as well.